We won't be playing Minecraft because it wants to up. So we gonna be doing some The Walking Dead.
Yeah.
The other day I logged off, I turned it off, and I was still in the battle. Remember I turned it off. Because I knew I wasn't gonna win, but I turned back on and I didn't lose any life. I know, right? It's fucking fucked up, isn't it? Come on, load. Yes, I got a haircut. If y'all are wondering. So, you know how to get in, you can get in. You know how to get in this room, you can come in. You just gotta tell me the password first. You just gotta tell me the password first. Damn, he got in. Go away. I said first you gotta tell me the password, but you got in. I know you haven't, because I did. Oh, shit. I'm still in the battle. Let's do this, okay. You're going to be my witness if I lose or win. So here we go. My stomach just dropped and I already ate. What the f- sneak attack, motherfucker. They're all the way at the other end. And I gotta go back all the way over there. No, that's the wrong person. Well, maybe you should say, does anyone know how Moses makes his coffee? With one part coffee, two parts. Come on. Take some thinking strategies right here. Wrong one. What's this? One? Damn. Really? Stupid. Imagine how many's back there around the blue thing. Come on. Stop. Good. Shit. Can't get back there. Fuck you, motherfucker. Man. The other day I bought a bundle, gave me some gold, and some other stuff. Shit. Damn VCR. Damn. I can't do that, no. We got 3 storage places now. Like I need that. I want one of those winter damn things. One of those wintry ones would be great. I need it. Bad. enough cash. Oh shit, free. Then I can't do that. Can't do that thing. Yes, ma'am. That's all for right now. Make sure to like this video if you want more like this. Subscribe and stay tuned for a video tonight. Peace.